Hey guys, today I am gonna be talking about the plot slash ending of TPOT. I am thinking it will have something to do with Evil Leafy, because in the Q&A, they said that Evil Leafy was not a contestant because of reasons they can't say, and BFB is over. Does that mean she will be in TPOT? Probably as a villain at the last episode. But what will she do? Probably kill two, or do something to the show, I don't know. Say your theories in the comments. Bye.